Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel and to a huge Zara haul. We've got so much stuff to get through today, like there's a lot of stuff to get through, so I am going to talk quite fast. There are a lot of colours as well today, which is actually really exciting because I know we do a lot of neutrals on my channel, so I'm excited to show you some spring colours, like for summer as well. So yeah, if you are new here, do not forget to subscribe before you leave today because I put fashion content up every Sunday, and I will also pop my Insta on screen now as well if you want to come follow me on there just to see like how I style the items up, the stuff that I keep. And yeah, let's get started. So first up, we're going to start strong as we always do on my channel, and we're going to talk about this pink blazer. Now pink is absolutely everywhere for the spring summer. I can't, like, everywhere I turn I feel like it's something pink, and normally I don't buy pink, but I did fall in love with this and I am wearing a little bit more of it this spring summer because I feel like because we haven't been allowed like out for so long, I don't want to just wear neutrals now. I want to like bring a bit of colour to my wardrobe, and that is why I've got some colour pieces in today's haul. So what I loved about this is obviously the colour for a start, but I love the buttons. You know, I always say about like having nice buttons on things. I just thought they were really nice. I thought it looks a little bit more expensive because of obviously the buttons. I don't know, I just really liked it when I saw it on the model on the website. The only thing is I wanted this to be quite fitted, and it's not as fitted as I thought it was going to be. I basically went for a size small because I did want it to be that more fitted look. I imagine this with like a nice crisp white shirt, jeans with this over it, or like an all white outfit, like white shorts, white top and this over. So I wanted it to be a more fitted look, just like it's more like going out vibe rather than cash. And I've got a lot of oversized blazers, so I did want it to be a little bit different, and it's not as oversized as I thought it was going to be, but I still do love it. So I've got three blazers in this haul and I can't keep three of them, so I have to send at least one of them back so you guys can help me out on that. So yeah, as I said, I've got this in a size small. It was $79.99, which is fine I think for a blazer, but obviously it is a little bit more expensive than a more affordable one. I know I buy a lot of blazers from H&M and they're sometimes a little bit cheaper, so it depends on your budget obviously for that. So yeah, a lot of the blazers are $79.99 in Zara at the moment. The other two I got with a similar pricing. So yeah, I do love this. I am really happy with it. I do love the colour, but again I'm just unsure because I have to send at least one of them back. So next up, we're going to talk about these two little skirts. I'll talk about the white one first. We're going to start off with the white skirt, and there's kind of this like floaty, well it's not the floaty material, but it kind of looks floaty, and that's what I loved about it when I saw it online. Like, I love the bottom of this. It's like that weighted material, it's not light. I got this in a size small and this was $27.99. The only thing that does put me off this one is I had like a picture in my head of what it would look like, and it doesn't look like that. So I wanted it to be, I think, a little bit more floaty, maybe a little bit of a thinner material, so it was just more like elegant. This is quite like a thick material, so I feel like it's a bit more stiff, and it's just not the exact thought I had in my head. And it is also a little bit see-through, so when I tucked in a shirt, I think it was a blue and white shirt, I tucked that in and you could see the shirt through the skirt, which is just never a good thing, is it, to see the shirt through it. So that is why I'm a little bit unsure on this one, just because obviously it is a little bit see-through and the material is not quite what I wanted. So I am probably going to send this one back, but I do think it's really cute. It was actually sold out when I checked, but you know Zara's like, they always do come back in, don't they? So next up, we are going to talk about the green skirt, and this is iconic Carrie Bradshaw Sex and the City vibes. As soon as I saw this skirt, that's what I thought of, and I had to do a Insta reel like Sex and the City choose your characters. As soon as I seen it, I had the idea in my head. So if you do follow me on Insta, you would have seen that already. So I do love this, it's so cute. I'm loving this colour at the minute. I feel like this green is popping up everywhere and I'm into it. I love it. It is a little bit short, is the only thing wrong, and it's a little bit small. So I probably could have got a medium, to be honest. I got a small and it was $27.99. I could have got the medium, but I just thought, oh, small is my usual size, but it was tight on my bum more than anything. It was snug, like it was a snug look and feel. And yeah, I am 5'10", if you're a subscriber, you know I'm tall, so I did struggle a little bit that it was quite short on me. I just wish Zara did that extra little bit of material and then it would be perfect. But yeah, it is on the mini side of mini skirts, like it's very, very mini, this one. So next up, we are going to talk about the shirt that I was wearing with that. And this is actually my favourite thing from this haul, which sounds like it's just a white shirt, but It's a white body shirt, and now I've got so many white shirts in my wardrobe that I pull out different, like at different times, knowing like when I want to tuck it in, if I want to wear it out, where if it's oversized, like I'll pull out the specific white shirt for the outfit I want. And I haven't got a white body shirt. Now I tucked this into that green skirt. You couldn't even tell anything was tucked in. It was so smooth. Obviously it's got this body on it. I've got a bit of makeup on there, but I'm keeping this so it doesn't matter anyway. It's got like a body at the bottom, so you can just button that in. Shoulder pads, you know how much I love shoulder pads and things. It's got shoulder pads. The neckline on this is so nice. It's like got darts, so it's quite cut to your body, so it's quite fitted. Three-quarter arms, I love, like these are all the things, like my favourite things in a white shirt. So when I tried this on, I was like absolutely in love. No way I'm sending it back, definitely keeping it. Couldn't love it more. I went for a medium though, which is, I was gonna go for a small, and then I was like, oh, I don't know with this, because I don't want it to be too tight to my body. So I went for a medium, and it was actually perfect sizing for me. So if you are in between sizes, you can definitely size up on this. And I really hope this is available and it's not sold out, because I love it and I think it's gonna be something in my wardrobe like forever. I can't ever imagine not needing like a white shirt body with shoulder pads. Like honestly, when I tried it on, I was after excited. So yeah, absolutely love this. It was $25.99, which again I think is super reasonable for this. Obviously I'm gonna get so much wear out of it. I just feel like it's gonna be so nice tucked into jeans, skirts. You can literally just tuck it into anything because it's got this body on it. And obviously I am tall, and that was no problem as well, because this is quite stretchy. So sometimes body suits can be a little bit uncomfortable for me because I have got a long body, and this is stretchy, so it's absolutely fine. So yeah, absolutely love this, such a winner. So next up, we're going to talk about this cute little crop top, which I just thought was a really nice vibe when I saw it online. I love the colours in there, all neutrals. I'm loving this sage green at the minute, and I just thought, oh, all the colours will go really well together. I know a couple of things I could wear this with, and I do really like it, but my only problem is it's a little bit big. So it's got the back on it that's like this, so it's elasticated at the back, and I didn't realise that when I saw it on the model. So I went for a size small, and I should have gone for the extra small, because what I didn't realise is this is tied, and you can't undo it. So it's basically stitched like this. I thought, obviously, because it was a wrap top, I could tie it as tight as I wanted there and still have the arms be quite loose. Obviously that's why I went for a small, but that's not the case, because this is actually stitched. So there's no way of making it tighter, so you really have to get your right size on this. So I shouldn't have got a small, I should have got an extra small, because yeah, just a little bit big on the back, a little bit big on the front, and yeah, just a little bit big overall. But I do love it, and I love the sleeves on it. I just think it's perfect for a holiday. It's light, it's quite like, I've got a bit of a linen feel. So many things I could wear with it. I could wear with jeans, a little skirts, shorts, like literally whatever you want. Nice pair of wedges, and this bag I've been eyeing up on Farfetch mainly. Yeah, I just had so many ideas with it, but it is a little bit big, so I'm not on whether to send it back and just get the extra small, or whether to say goodbye to it forever and I'll get another one. But I think I'm probably gonna order the extra small. It was $25.99, which again I think is super reasonable for this. I think it's really versatile, and I just love the colours in it, to be honest. The skirt that I'm wearing in that clip with this is actually from Another Stories, and I loved it because I love the little cutout on it. It's giving me like a bit of Jackmouse vibe, so I'll also link that below as well. Next up, another pink item, and I ordered this because I posted it on my Insta story, because we were doing a Q&A and somebody was like, oh, tell me what you've got in your Zara bag right now. And this was in my Zara bag, and I had so many messages like saying the same thing, like, oh my god, it's in my bag as well, it's in my bag, please order it so we can see what it looks like. So I was like on the fence about ordering it, and then everyone was like, order it so we can see. So I thought, oh, I'll order it and I'll try it on for everyone to see. So if you remember, I got this in black like a couple of weeks back, and I loved it in black so much. And I just thought, oh my god, so it's such a lush dress. The black is sold out now. Love the cut on it. I just think it's so flattering. You can tie it at the waist. It's got this big thick tie, so you can tie it as tight as you want at the waist, and then it's just got this big floaty skirt. It's quite structured material as well, so it kind of like stays in place, if that makes sense. I'll pop it on for you guys, obviously, but it's like this, you'll hear the material, it's quite like thick, and it feels really, really good quality. My only thing is, This one was somehow it felt bigger, so I ordered the small in the black and it was fine, and I ordered the small in this one and it felt like it was a little bit too big around my chest. Still fitted, but yeah, a little bit too big on the chest. I don't know about this one. It was $59.99 and obviously I have got it in black, so I do love the pink color though. It's ultra nice and I do think it's perfect for like holidays. And yeah, but I will say one thing, and I wanted to try to tell you guys this when I tried it on. The pink is more noticed, the creases in it. So with the black, I steamed it, and you'd never noticed it was creased. But I noticed with the pink, when I steamed it, after I had it on, the creases came straight back. Literally, I was just trying it on, and the creases are all back. So I'm unsure, because that does bother me, like having something creased on. So if I steam something, like I want the creases to stay out of it. I know with linen, obviously, you just accept it because linen gets so creased. With this material, I thought that it would, the creases would stay out, but unfortunately not. The black you can't notice, but the pink you really do pick up on the creases. So I am unsure. I do love it though, and I just think it's so, so pretty. So yeah, got in a small. $59.99. Let me know what you guys think on this and if you actually prefer the pink to the black, because that'll be interesting to know because I did have the black the other day. So next up, we're going to talk about another blazer, and this one is like a cream ecra, is that how you say it? Ecra? I don't know what you would say, but it, like that beige cream material. Loved it. Saw it actually on Lorna Luxe's Instagram and I thought I have to buy that straight away. It was sold out for ages. I waited and I waited, like stalked the Zara website every day, came back in stock and bought it. I got in a size medium. Comes up small, this one. It's actually really fitted for a medium. And I think I was in Narn on whether sending it back and getting large. But then I spoke to my mother and she was like, no, keep it. I did an Insta poll. I was like, should I send it back and get a large? And everyone was like, keep the medium. So I ended up keeping the medium. I've taken the tags off this because I actually wore it out last weekend, so I can't remember how much it was. But I think it was $79.99 as well. It's got like light shoulder pads in it. It's a little bit like heavier than the pink one. And got this, like, it's double breasted. Love the buttons on it. Got, oh, look at that, what I've done last weekend. There's a little, I've scagged it, but I can just cut that out. But yeah, absolutely love it. I've got so many outfits I can wear this with. Even last weekend, I couldn't wait to put it on. I wore it out. I wore it out with like a blue shirt underneath. If you follow me on Insta, you would have seen because I posted about that. And I wore some white jeans. There's so many outfits I can wear this with. I think it would look really nice with pink as well. Like maybe like a little pink mini dress underneath. Like I've got a couple of outfits in my head and I know this is going to really come in handy spring, summer. Like, and I haven't actually got a cream blazer. I have got a white one from last year, but it's really different. It's got like a waist tie and then a lot of different things. So I thought, I do need this, and I'm so glad I got it. But I don't know if it's going to be sold out now, but I've definitely, obviously, I'll link everything below, and hopefully you can grab this as well if you do want it. But absolutely love that one. So another blazer, and this time we've got this bright blue one, which I absolutely fell in love with on the website. I just love the colour on it, love the shape. It's a bit more fitted than the other blazers, and it's, like, cut more into your waist, so it comes in a little bit more. It's a bit more of a structure on it. And I've got a grey one really similar to this. You would have seen I wore it in my last Zara haul. And it's the same cut and I wear it so much. So when I saw the blue one, I was like, oh, I really want the blue one as well. So it's got shoulder pads in it. A little bit more padded than the pink one. So it is a little bit of a different shape. I feel like this is more structured to your body. And I don't know, I just feel like I can wear it with a ton of different things. I've got a few outfits. Again, it would look so good over an all white outfit. It's going to look so good with jeans. And I also included this in the Sex and the City reel if you saw on my Insta. I love that outfit. I wore a bit of a bralette underneath and some white jeans. And it was just fab. So I do absolutely love this one. It is going to be the main decision of the haul, I think, whether I keep the blue blazer or the pink blazer. But I feel like I could get so much wear out of them both, but I probably don't need them both, if that makes sense. So I got this in a medium and it actually fits perfectly. I couldn't have gone any smaller on this. I probably could have, but it would have been very snug then. I didn't really want that because obviously you do have to wear something underneath with the blazer. So I got it in a medium. It was $79.99, so the same price as the other ones. I love it. I love the fit on it. I love that it's a little bit more structured. The button, I'm not a lover of. This is not my favourite thing about it. It does put me off a little bit. But what other button would they probably be able to put on it? I don't know. I could probably change that button though, if I really wanted to keep it that bad. I don't really like the button. I think it cheapens it. But I do still love the blazer as a whole. So yeah, definitely let me know pink or blue on the blazer. Last up before we go on to shoes, because I did buy a pair of shoes in this haul. I'm going to talk about this midi dress. You've probably seen this on Insta by now. A lot of people have got this dress. It's hard for me to show you guys. But it is this long cream midi dress. It's got a detailed back, which I absolutely love. It's got a split in it. It's going to be hard for me to show you, obviously. But it's got a split all down the leg. I love this dress. I think it's such a good buy. I think it's such a good price as well for the dress. I remember when I tried it on, I thought it would have been a lot more expensive. It was $29.99. I think that's really good for this. I feel like it looks a lot more expensive and it does feel more expensive as well. It's a really nice material. It's light. It's a lot, got a little bit of stretch in it, so it's super, super comfy. Like when I put it on, it felt so comfortable. Claudia was like, oh, I love that dress. It looks so nice. You know, you just feel really nice in something. Like that's the vibe I got from this dress. I just felt so nice in it. It's like, it just felt really sophisticated. Obviously, because I am tall as well, it was perfect length because it is a midi, so it's pretty hard to get like a midi dress wrong, really, isn't it? But it fitted me perfectly. The length was nice, and I just felt like on holidays I will pull this out. Like I would want it, they'd be the first thing I'd be excited to wear on holidays, which actually surprises me because it's really simple, but it's just so soft and comfortable. And you know I love a comfy dress. The sizing's actually really good on this as well, so I'm so glad they do it in some decent sizing. So it goes from extra small to XXL. I got a small in this one. It was the perfect size. It's not see-through at all. It's like double, I think it's double lined. It's got this lining in it. It's just like a thicker material, and honestly I just think it's such a good buy for the price. So absolutely love this. It's definitely a winner. It's probably again another fave of the haul. So let's talk about shoes and accessories now. Lastly, we're going to talk about these shoes, and I had these in my basket for around 2 weeks before I finally checked out. It's quite a simple shoe. They've got like that little bit of clear on it, which I know is a love-hate thing, but personally I really love them. I was unsure because I don't really need another pair of shoes, to be really honest, but I did love them. I thought they were a bit of a treat. I love the heel on them, that they're not as high as I normally go, and I just thought they'd be so nice with like a blazer and heels, a pair of jeans. I think they're really versatile and they're not really going to go out of fashion. They were quite reasonably priced as well. I think they were around £30, which I think is really good. And I just love them. I sized up though, because I do size up sometimes in Zara shoes. So I'm normally a size UK 8, which I know I've got huge feet, but obviously I am tall. And in these I actually got a 9, so I did size up on these, and I am so glad I did, because they barely fit like on my feet. That is it for me today, guys. That was my Zara haul. I hope you enjoyed this haul. I absolutely love doing these for you. I'm so sorry if I talked a little bit fast in this one, but as always I like to keep my videos under 15 minutes, so hopefully I did that this time. But yeah, if you haven't subscribed yet, then do so now before you leave, and I'll also pop my Insta on screen now as well, so you can come and say hi on there if you want. And I will see you guys next Sunday.